intelligence in Libya. Reports suggest Muammar Gaddafi has fled his headquarters in the capital city of Tripoli. Rebels have ransacked Gaddafi's Bab al-Azizia bastion, seizing arms and smashing symbols of the autocratic ruler. Now, his whereabouts after leaving the compound and the capital remain unknown, but he has promised to fight on to death or victory.